Hi. Tell a lot about someone from their firearm. All right, then.
Boss, I saw something you might be interested in. It's a special item on the Sekiro Serve network. More expensive than the normal stuff, but it'll more than pay for itself on sale. You want to take the risk? Come and make the deal on the Sekiro Serve network.
There's the boss. Yeah, that sounds great. I'll believe it when I see it. Call me when you got results. You do know that I've got 2 degrees, both in finance.
I don't know what to say about this one. In the fur trade, there's exotic. There's so rare it's endangered. Then there's this can't be real. Well, this one can't be real, but it can be sold at profit. Pick up the pelt and get it to the warehouse quick.
Hi. Can't wait for the DLC to drop.
Fíjate.
Damn. Holy shit. What in the world?
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
What's wrong with her now?
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Thank you.
Yes, this'll do very nicely. Very nice place you've got. Very, chic. Nothing like a bourgeois bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos has become. In my day, the psychos at least had the dignity to be psychotic.
Let's go!
Thank you.
LJT here. You heard the expression money.
Take us to the Felisa on Western Highway, near Chumash. Word of warning, we're on the job right now, so don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off. So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all. We're not going in, we're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back, taking a look. You see, I like my scores like I like my dates. Across the street, and unaware they're being watched. All right, so why this bank over all the other banks in the state? Why does fortune favor this one? Another good question. You're full of good questions. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever, or the IRS. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes, and in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man that no one's gonna report missing. All starting to make sense. Security should be light, well, relatively light. Light if your daydreams are raids on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. And the bonds in the box will be worth more than a few rumpled notes from a till, so the minor escalation is worth it, if you can handle it. Plus, you know, the sea view. Nothing like staring at the ocean while you contemplate money and power, incarceration and homicide. Yeah, all those weighty issues surrounding your first foray into serious armed robbery. I'm assuming you're kind of a cerebral crew, because otherwise this whole not-talking deal just kind of puts you on the spectrum, right? Okay, well, how about... Look it! How about we just get there and see where we're at? There it is. Take a look. Drink it in. I've patched into their security feed on my cell. Take a look. What are we looking at? Small joint. Not much security. Staff won't give a crap. Especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind a safe door. We want box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you. You can get out quick, but... it'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay? Okay. Enough of this peeper crap. Let's go to the garment factory. Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You, in the passenger seat. I've sent it to your phone. And take it for a dry run, keep your hands steady, and maybe the wet run won't be a disaster.
Shit!
I'm calling Paige. She's my assistant. First, she's gonna get us what we need, then she's gonna saw me in half. No? Didn't like that one? You don't make it easy. Paige, it's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together? Hard copies to go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah. Charming as ever. Okay, see you soon. Hey, passenger seat. Did you get into their network? Good work. She's loading the hardware into the back of a truck.
tools for the job, things for you to wear. On a job, your attire will depend on the role you're performing. As a job gets more complicated, so will the uniforms. If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then, when you go into the bank, you can choose one that goes with your eyes. And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-dee-doo. Where were we? Masks. Hey! Paige, oh yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me, do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth shut. I couldn't resist. There's Paige. We're leaving this car, taking the truck. I should be using my cane.
Hey.
Come on, back to your place.
Cargo.
Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, holdalls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
Whoa!
Waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that, by the way. She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, they would have said...
Oh, look out!
They would have said something.
Okay. Now, Paige, we'll set up a board for you, won't you, Paige?
I'd let you do it if you could reach. I mean, I didn't see any milk crates for you to stand on.
The most important thing to look for in an employee is respect. You can't get anything done.
be here to talk you through all these jobs. What do we got? You almost there? But remember, you can do this however you like, as long as you're careful. If you're not careful, they'll clock you, and then you won't get any choice how this is going down. They're meant to be on the top level of this garage on the north side. So, I see two ways of doing it. You go up the north ramps and hit them hard and quick, or you go up the south ramps, get in position, and try to get the drop on them from cover. You can do it however you like, as long as you get it done. And oh yeah, we don't want anyone looking for you, so put on masks before saying hi.
Okay, I'll look after this. Lester will come by your place when you're ready to go.
LJT. Thank you.
Hello. What can I do for you?
No problem. I'll get him off your back.
You win! with you.
Thank you.
Yeah.